his father took his young son and him to the country. He wanted to show him the poverty in the world. They spent a day and a night in the bound of a very poor family. When they got back from their trip, the father asked his son, "How was the trip?"
"Very good, Dad."
"Did you see how the life of the poor can be?"
"Yeah."
"And what did you learn?" After thinking for a moment, the son answered, "As soon as we have a dog at home, but they have feet and many hands, we have a pool that reaches the middle of the garden, and they have a creek that has no end. We have bright electric lamps in the evening, but they have stars all over the sky. Our pasture, this is the front yard, and they have a whole horizon. We buy our food while they grow theirs, and eventually we see their name. We listen to everyone who serves. Look at this can help themselves and help others." We take our balls to protect us.